It seems the Ferelden army has chosen to stay clear, for now.
I'm not familiar with this.